If you try to go through the doorway on the right, the voice won't let you do that, Dave. It's time to start beating the crime bosses that the old man told us about. We'll start with the ninja. Actually, we'll start by weakening all the ninjas. And we'll do it by stealing something. Because, you know, Nightshade's not above that, unless it's a car. Except that the lack of anything unusual is strange in Metro City. Where does Nightshade keep that giant urn? In what way did she ask for Bruce Lee? Was she trying to get male recruits?